Graph cut algorithms are an effective way for solving many optimization problems, such as image segmentation. In this paper, we propose a novel graph design for multi-optic segmentation using sparse layers that allows us to solve much larger problems than similar previous methods. Our method is based on the widely used Ishikawa layer technique, where each segmentation label is represented by a layer in the graph. Using sparse layers, we reduce the size of the graph significantly without affecting the segmentation by avoiding many irrelevant graph nodes. To further reduce the graph size, we avoid many redundant terms using our method with the ordered multi-column graph structure. We test the performance of our method on a large image dataset with ground truth segmentations. The results show that we can reduce the graph size by several orders of magnitude compared to the traditional Ishikawa method without reducing accuracy. To further demonstrate the scalability of our method, we segment a 2048 cube volume 432 interacting objects using a single graph cut in less than an hour on a single CPU core.